Tacitus was a Roman senator and chronicler in the 1st century AD, known for his critical and honest writing. However, the unique fact about Tacitus is that he took great risks in writing criticism of the reign of the Roman emperor. At that time, the ruling government was often intolerant of criticism, and writing with the honesty and sharpness that Tacitus did could result in punishment or even death.